The summer of 82. Rocky 3 had just come out. My buddy Dutch was a huge Mr. T fan, so we went to the local theater to check it out. Sitting in front of us was this group of cute chicks eating popcorn. And Dutch started throwing milk duds at them.
What? Why would he do that?
Because it's an alpha move, man. Babes love when you treat them like crap. Anyway, eventually the girls got so pissed off, one of them stood up and started yelling at us. That's when I saw her for the first time.
Saw who?
Allie. She dumped popcorn all over Dutch, got butter all over him. I could tell right away, man, this chick was a firecracker.
So did you ask her out?
Yeah, I hit on her a few times, so she gave me a chance. Went to golf and stuff for our first date. Kissed on the Ferris wheel. We were madly in love. Dated for 2 years. For Valentine's Day, instead of rings, I gave her this pink jelly bracelet. She gave me this.
So then what happened?
Summer before my senior year, we got into a fight. I figured we'd work things out eventually. But then Daniel LaRusso came to town.
This is it. This is the end of the line.
Next thing I know, he's hitting on her. I see the two of them flirting with each other.
What'd you do?
Well, I walked over to have a civil conversation with Allie.
What is your problem?
Look, why don't you just take your little Cobra Kai's and get out of here?
Oh, right? Yeah, right. And that's gonna solve everything.
But LaRusso kept butting it.
What's going on?
I told him to get lost, mind your own business. Out of nowhere, the guy sucker punched
him. Yeah! Okay.
What an asshole.
I know, man. I did what any dude would do. I defended myself. You know, I figured that was that. But LaRusso wouldn't leave it alone. At the Halloween dance, I'm sitting there minding my own business. He douses me with the water hose. I haven't seen the guy in months. And turns a water hose on my head. So I chase him down, try to put an end to things that night, right? Turns out the guy's got a karate master of his own. Guy comes out of nowhere, jumps us, assaults me and my friends. I think my buddy Tommy got brain damage because of that fight.
Oh my God.
Eventually we decided to work things out at the All Valley Tournament.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I have your attention, please? The final match, Daniel LaRusso, Miyagi Do Karate versus John Lawrence of the Cobra Kai.
So we both made it to the finals. It was 2-2.
What happened? Who won?
LaRusso won. I lost. But what's worse is I lost Allie.
Yeah.
All right, the reason I'm telling you all this is because you gotta watch out for the LaRussos.